We are saddened to announce the death of Adalbert Monroe Trezelle, who passed away at his residence, Cap Estate, Grosselet, on Tuesday, 3rd September 2019, at the age of 73. He was a retired air traffic controller. The funeral service for the late Adalbert Monroe Trezelle will be held at the St. Joseph the Worker Church, Grosselet, on Thursday, 19 September 2019, at 2 p.m. His body will be laid to rest at the Grosselet Cemetery. His body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbote.